Christoph, 39, randomly turned up at the couple's London mansion and is accused of bombarding her with dark and disturbing tweets, emails and letters, which left her living in fear. The loose women beauty reportedly told Isleworth Crown Court, "I do not go out alone anymore. I always go out with someone." Yesterday, Christoph pleaded guilty to one charge of stalking causing serious alarm or distress, having previously denied the allegation. He is also accused of sending tweets which read, "I can hear the screeching of the nails as I sharpen them for your crucifixion," and another which said, "I am planning the writing on your gravestone." Christoph continues to deny part of the allegation that he sent Christine a string of disturbing tweets. Reports claimed he believed it was his destiny to be with Christine, and he insisted that they shared a predestined emotional relationship. According to the Evening Standard, Judge Robin Johnson will rule on the extent of the stalking campaign following a hearing on Monday next week. This is an allegation over a sustained period of harassment targeted against the complainant, a TV presenter, said prosecutor Alistair Smith. Alistair also reportedly said the letters sent directly to the complainant's home and ultimately attending her family home. He repeatedly attempted to make direct contact with her. The motivation appears to be a belief there's a form of bond or predestined emotional relationship between him and Mrs. Lampard. This includes the complainant directing comments to him in the course of her TV appearances. Mr. Smith added that the tweets are the most directly disturbing and threatening aspect of that conduct, and the prosecution refused to accept Mr. King's insistence that he did not send them to Christine. John Oliver, defending, said Christoph admits sending the letters and showing up at her home unannounced. He told the court the TV presenter says in her witness statement that she found the letters strange and even hid behind her sofa as a result when he arrived at their home. She felt anxiety of the day he arrived at her address and she felt the need to hide behind the sofa, he added. Christoph has been on bail since the start of the criminal case, on the condition he does not contact Christine or Frank Lampard, go to their home or attend any events that the couple are likely to be at. Meanwhile, Christine and Frank announced they are expecting their first child together last month. Christine Lampard's husband Frank told his 2.9 million Instagram followers, "We have some exciting news we wanted to share with you. The Lampard family is growing. My gorgeous wife at Christine Lampard is pregnant and we all couldn't be happier."